Ladies and gentlemen, for your further pleasure, McGonagall dies again.